Picture a world where the enchanting charm of Disney and Pixar intertwines with the spine-chilling allure of horror movies. A realm where the magic of animation meets the thrill of terror. Sounds intriguing, right? Delve deeper into this peculiar concept and you'll find a fascinating blend of elements. On one side, Disney and Pixar, brands synonymous with heartwarming tales, vibrant visuals, and memorable characters. On the other side, horror, a genre that thrives on suspense, fear, and the unknown. Imagine Elsa, not as the beloved Snow Queen, but as a chilling specter, her icy powers taking on a more sinister edge. Or Woody and Buzz Lightyear, not as the friendly toys next door, but as eerie playthings with a darker purpose. But what makes Disney and Pixar so unique? It's their ability to tell compelling stories that resonate with all ages. They create characters that become icons and worlds that captivate the imagination. They evoke a sense of wonder, joy, and a dash of life lessons. Now juxtapose this with the elements of horror movies: fear, suspense, surprise, and mystery. Horror films have a knack for storytelling that keeps you on the edge of your seat, your heart pounding in anticipation. They play with your fears, turning the ordinary into the extraordinary, the familiar into the unfamiliar. When you combine these elements, you get a new breed of cinema, a genre that could potentially redefine the boundaries of animation and horror, a genre that could offer a fresh perspective on storytelling, character development, and visual aesthetics. Imagine a narrative that combines the depth and emotional resonance of Disney and Pixar stories with the suspense and thrill of horror movies. Characters that are not just adorable or relatable, but also carry a layer of mystery and fear. Visuals that are not just colorful and enchanting, but also eerie and unsettling. The potential for this cross-genre fusion is immense. It could create a space where animation fans and horror enthusiasts find common ground. It could redefine the way we perceive animation and horror, breaking the stereotypes associated with both genres. To summarize, this video explored the intriguing idea of Disney and Pixar venturing into the realm of horror. It highlighted the unique elements of both animation and horror, and how a fusion of these could lead to a new cinematic experience. It underscored the potential such a cross-genre venture could have in redefining storytelling, character development, and visual aesthetics. So, the next time you watch a Disney or Pixar movie, or a horror film, think about this curious blend. Ponder over the endless possibilities. Who knows? Maybe one day this peculiar mix will become a reality. Until then, keep dreaming, keep imagining, and keep exploring the magic of cinema.